Welcome to the StubHub Center, home of your LA Galaxy. Brought to you by Taco Pizza. It's taco and pizza combined. And Guinness Blonde. Drink responsibly and enjoy the game. Anthony here, welcome to my adventure vlog. I am at the StubHub Center, formerly known as Home Depot Center, to see LA Galaxy versus Montreal Impact. Galaxy game, right?
First Galaxy game. First soccer game ever.
Pretty exciting stuff.
Yeah. Great menu. Love it.
Jason, hey, hello. Who's the top player right now? Who's the big player right now?
Giovanni.
Yeah. Alright, let's throw some goals. Hey guys. The Mariners group, watching the Galaxy game with the Mariners, the flight people. And now the opening ceremonies. LA Galaxy is playing in their white home jerseys, and Montreal Impact is playing in their away blue jerseys.
soccer, unlike other sports, is played in two halves, each one 45 minutes, and time added on the end for any stoppages.
Halftime is 15 minutes, so let's take a little tour of the stadium.
Walking around the outside over here, taking a look at some of the food. Something new that they have this year that I haven't seen before is the taco pizza.
Maybe after halftime.
That is a pizza with black beans and cheese and corn. It tastes like a taco, but it's a pizza. Alright, lots of people here. Look at some stores here. This year, Giovanni is the big player, and they're selling his jerseys. Also, Gerard's big, and Robbie Keane. Food options compared to the past years, like they have this barbecue place over here, My Father's Barbecue, Alabama meets Texas. And then another new thing that I see, Rock and Roll serving those rocks. Alcohol, drinks, steam to kiss, and a bunch of other rock bands. This is around section 140. We have two of those locations. A lot more food options than in the past. Last time I came here, I think, was 2013. I used to go more in the past with my season ticket holder friends. Not so much this year, so glad that I got to go with my Mariners Church friends. We also have a lot of food trucks over here. Huntington Tacos and Piaggio. And here's a team store. You can get all your jerseys and LA Galaxy memorabilia. And here is the StubHub Center backyard. You can relax like you're sitting on a lawn. Okay, walking around some more, you're the tent for California Lottery. Looks like they have some spin the wheel things where you can win prizes. And here's one of the sponsors, Toyota. Here's an LA Galaxy. And in section 104, we have the crossbar. Beer, cocktails, and wine. It's sponsored by the San Manuel Indian Bingo and Casino. Section 104, 105 for all your drinks. Also, Back when I used to come here, the big players were David Beckham and Landon Donovan. Since then, they have retired. So I'm a little bit unfamiliar with the players for this year. But Jason and Matt, they know their Galaxy for this year, so I always ask them to get the current news. Okay, at section 107, we have LA Dogs, we have bacon wrapped hot dogs, craft beer. Margaritas, where are you? Margaritas. El Quingador. And here's another stand with more soccer jerseys. Okay, section 109, we have the City National Platinum Club. I got to sit in those box seats one time. Pretty fun. Back then, the suites also used to give away free cupcakes. I guess not really free since you're paying for the box seats. The National Platinum Club. Okay, and then we have LA Slice, which is pizzas at section 113 here at the StubHub Center. Pizzas, beer, pepperoni pizzas. Then over here at section 114, we have a brewery truck.
Oh, you were telling me
to go look at what kind of drinks they have. Cinder, Wind Farms, Grand Brew, Revolution, and Chella Valley. Back when I used to come here, the LA Galaxy shared the stadium with the Chivas. And since then, that team has folded. There are no more Chivas. So StubHub Center belongs exclusively to LA Galaxy. More soccer jerseys. Okay, and then over here at the entrance, we have our little cakes and popcorn. Also get your scarves over here. Much like the one that I'm wearing. Except that mine actually got because I got to sit in the section with the Angel City Brigade one time. Okay, we're coming up towards one of the goals over here. Are you ready? Okay, over here, section 121, this is where the Angel City Brigade sits in the quarter section. A lot of the noise right here mostly comes from Angel City Brigade. Past section 122 and 123. This is where another cheer squad sits. And this one is called the Galaxians 51. the cheer squad section. That's what differentiates soccer games from baseball and football and basketball. Okay, section 126, and we have four scarves over here. Looks like that stand sells retro scarves. They have the retro team logos. Over here,
I can't go out the way I can.
We have a shock top stand. All right, and then section 126. This is the LA team store where you can get all your LA Galaxy apparel, a whole bunch of jerseys, our team, Zardes, Zardes. Dollars. Go look at some of the jerseys here. And there we go. Now it's time to go back to my section. Section 127, and enjoy the rest of the LA Galaxy game. LA Galaxy is one of 20 teams in American Major League Soccer, which was formed in 1993 when the U.S. was bidding to host the 1994 FIFA World Cup. The final championship after the playoffs is called the MLS Cup, and LA Galaxy has won 5 times, the most out of any teams. They've won in 2002, 2005, 2011, 2012, and last in 2014. The last 3 of those were won under Coach Bruce Arena, who's still the current coach of LA Galaxy. They've also competed in CONCACAF, which consists of North America, Central America, the top of South America, and the Caribbean. Last time they won was in 2000. It's 78 minutes on the clock and both teams are still at 0-0. Unlike some other sports, soccer is allowed to end in a tie as long as it's not playoffs. Or if it is, then the game is decided by penalty kicks and after that, sudden death. Whoever gets the ball in first. The game is almost over and still neither team has made a goal yet. Very unusual. Final score of the night, 0-0. Matt, what do you think happened?
We look a little rusty. We haven't played in 2 weeks.
I guess so. Maybe they'll do better the rest of the season.
I thought we were going to get at least one.
Anthony, what are you doing?
I'm lucky.
I'm vlogging. Say hello, Laura. What did you think?
That was the first game I've ever seen, but I'm used to seeing EPL, so.
Right on.
It was not quite up to the level that I'm used to.
But the spirit, though, how about that spirit? Like the
spirit,
drumming?
Their fans are very spirited. They're cheering just when we stop goals and stuff, so it's all good. I like the atmosphere too.
Me too, I like that.
Like the families are out here with their kids and stuff, and they're all into it.
You smell that?
Nice idea.
Smell that bacon hot dogs. Bacon hot dogs.
Good.
That's how you know that you're in LA.
Bacon! I like it.
Thanks for watching my vlog. Be sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel at Anthony's Adventure Vlog. And you can also follow me on Twitter at Anthony the Giant. Alright, see you around. Bye.